5 weeks ago, this little vixen fox was found crawling badly injured around a South London road. Betty Double found her, took her home, and now she's recovering, settling down to a new life with Betty's two cats.
Well, she eats anything. She eats curry, cauliflower cheese, cat food, dog food, rabbit, chicken, anything. She's really not at all fussy. She gets on very well with both of them. The one cat is a little bit intolerant, the other one's very tolerant. But they play. I mean, they brought an awful lot of joy to me anyway. Well, she used to sleep with me in my bed. She used to bite my ears and my hair. But she sleeps in here now with the cats, or usually behind the fridge.
But you've got a fox now. I mean, what would you really like as a pet?
An elephant. A real elephant. Yeah, I'd love one. I don't think I could find any way to keep it, you know?
Or cuddle it.
Oh, yeah, you can cuddle an elephant.
So if you have a homeless elephant who needs a cuddle, please ring Betty Double, not us. This is Tom McGurk in Penge.